Hole 8, rookie division. I make the eagle, and I wanted to share with you. I play the drive with the extra mile and the katana ball. I will play one back and three right. Last nine mark, plus little 2 yards less than the maximum. Adjust 10% at max, and I will make left side of the ball curl to the inner circle. Now the second shot is tricky because I go for the rough bump, and the fairway after the rough bump is going massive uphill. So needs a lot of topspin, and the ball guide must be a lot through the hole because a lot of time stopped before the hole. I played minus 5% at 80% club for the distance I was, and you will see my ball guide how much it is through the hole. I came hot, of course. I hit the pole with the flag and I dropped. But it's better to go a little hot than to stay short in line that I did so many times. So let's watch it. I see my distance. Here is max, minimum. Normally it's about 75%, but I played at 80, minus 5% elevation. 2.9 was top spin, if you see. I leave it like this, so he can have the power to climb the uphill fairway. Here I hit in a great left. I was very lucky. That goes in line, go hit the pole, and drops for the eagle. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.